G'day, mate. How are you, Chris? How are you doing?
Phil put that photo on the bar.
He took the photo.
You look like a 1970s Australian cricketer.
Young Guns versus found a seat. He can sit in.
I'd probably still take that deal, mate, to be honest.
What's to get his money back?
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, all the stretches and stuff like that. Yeah, now, only now, it's got a blue
thing. Rick!
It's called Crucible, I think. Is it a crucible? No, it's the formation in the bursa.
Well, I'm lost.
The liquid in the bursa. So I didn't go after a quarter, so I opted not to do that.
Yeah, she's better than I thought. I went and got in the pool afterwards for about 15 minutes because there's an ice bath and that was freezing, but I think it helped. He's your fellas, isn't it, mate?
Fuck that blue ball, mate.
You need a little bit of...
This is a good ball, mate. It is a good ball.
But the thing about this, is that you actually got to really... No, you actually got to work out the point. Yeah, you can't just let the ball do the work.
Yep, so it.
Yeah, you've got to put it down. Yeah,
where is
it?
The ball does
so much
of
work for
you,
the other one.
Where is this thing? Yeah, it's a bit like racquetball versus squash.
Yes,
you've got to work the point out and put it away.
Yeah.
Good
serve, bro. Good.
And luck for Tito. Right, next one.
10-3.
Thank you. Every second week I play.
Oh, yeah.
And this is after work.
Oh, yeah.
So cut me down by a bit.
Oh, oh Phil! Phil.
Beautiful, beautiful start.
No, that was a good battle, mate. Great pick out, Phil.
Nice afterthought, Phil.
You should get the ball back down by.
Choice, bro. Come on.
Well done.
Three o'clock in the morning. There you go.
Beautiful serve.
Point.
Beautiful serve, Pretty.
Well played.
Yeah,
well,
yeah.
Get it in our back. Beautiful serve like that. Cool. Yeah. Yeah. Great serve.
Listen, come on.
Yours. Yours. Yes.
like.
Point. Come on.
Saving drive.
2014.
Good, Brady.
Point.
Yeah, if I need to work from home or